YouTube, what's going on, y'all? Cashway coming at you with another reaction video. Well, I'm coming with multiple ones for this one. Yesterday, well, late last night, I tried to upload a video. It was Keita and Mazik. PP, you know, that paranoia. And it got copywritten, man. And that sucked. I love the video. I love the song. It was my first time reacting to like one of their songs, period. Not even separately, but together. So that was great. And I got the video, but like they blocked it immediately. So it's like I'm thinking of putting that straight to I'll put it on IGTV for you guys. So you know, follow the IG, which is I forget my own Instagram, right? Of course, the cash way. You know, it's the only way. So yeah, we're gonna get into this video, which is gonna be I just wanted to do this one. This is like one of my personal ones because I love this artist. This is I'll say my favorite female Albanian artist. I don't know what category you guys want to put her. I put her as an artist, not like a rapper or a singer. And I'm talking about era, istrefi era, which is the she has the big sister. I forgot her name. Her big sister's she been cemented. She been doing her thing. I don't wanna mess up on her name. Let me look it up real quick. Nora, of course. Nora, yep. Nora, her big sis. I remember when I found that out, I was like, oh wow. Aaron sang about her first song I heard from her. You're gonna see in this. Well, I'm just gonna do a quick mashup reaction. Hopefully, they still get copyrighted, you know. But let's have fun with it. So, first song by Aaron is Prisoner. I like it. Here we go. Off the back, a little Caribbean vibe. You know, this sounds like more like a definitely Caribbean, like a little dancehall reggae, like a Jamaican vibe. I get off of this, you know, Jamaican vibe. Me being Caribbean myself, I love it. You know, I forgot when I heard this. I heard this later on after Noah. This came out 2018, Prisoner. Let's get to some part of the chorus. I mean, some part of the song. This song is so beautiful. She reminds me of Rihanna so much, like song wise, and just like I don't know, man. She was like very, very talented. She like I feel like she don't care what people think. Like she in her own lane, which I love. And this video right here, Prisoner, is like. They both want to run together, and she like a ride or die, like Bonnie and Clyde. And she, you know, she knowing what she's supposed to do in that relationship. If he holding you down, you know, y'all stick together, you know, y'all stay strong, you know. That don't let nobody break up that bond. One go down, going down together, you know. Man, I love it. I love the hook. Listen. She said, I know you like to play with fire, fire. But if you get too close, you might get burnt. Hey. Let's go on a little later in the song. I'm just gonna do a big skip. Me personally, I think I should have been in the video rather than this duo. That's just my personal opinion. I feel like, the looks speak for itself, but to each his own. I probably wasn't available this time. I just play. Shout out to my brother and my sister. Yeah, did a great video. Swag crazy. Okay, on to the next though. All right, let's do. We're gonna do Oh God. 2 years ago, this came out. Oh, I remember this. Oh, God. She gonna be like, oh, God. He said, I like it when you vocal, speaking over my body. That's all.
Treat it like a temple.
We gonna skip.
You make me feel like a god when I hear you say,
oh, God. Hey, shit, we wanna sing. Yo, man, I forgot who it was. I seen something, I think a comment or something, saying she looked like, what's her name? Kylie Jenner? No, she don't. She looked better than Kylie. I don't wanna hear none of that. She looked better than Kylie. I have no problems with Kylie. I love Kylie too, but my personal opinion, I'm taking home with Kylie. My personal opinion, y'all. Please don't hate me.
You make me feel like a god when I hear you say, oh, God. I like what you have to say. I like what you have to say. Turning out the radio when I'm going down. And you're working on my ego. Never a sound. You make me feel like a god when I hear you say, oh, God. Oh, God. Boy, it's so fucking hot.
Oh yeah, and she did a I'm just thinking about it now. She did the damn, was it like the World Cup thing or I think it was the World Cup. She did the song with Will Smith and Will Smith. Pretty sure y'all know Will Smith. He's a huge actor over here in the States and around the world. He's internationally known, Will Smith, and a guy named Nicky Jams. Good artist as well, and it was her on the same song. I'm probably gonna throw that in this mashup, but I like Oh God. And they had this my African bro in this too, Crenshines, and he killed it. Watch this.
I love the direction that you're heading in. When you wave star kind of the ocean, bring out all kind of emotion. Let me give it to you.
That was hard. That was hard. That was hard. This shot right here is hard too. All right, we're gonna go to the next one. That was Oh God. Love it. I'm gonna give y'all like two more. I gotta give y'all the sister sister, right? Of her sister, big sis, love it, authentic right there. You can see the, you know this is an Albanian beat. You hear the instruments in the back, blended in, like stuff like that. You got to pick up, you know, hard. I'm trying to catch a big sister. Got that money, money, money. I don't mean nothing, nothing, nothing. I thought they was doing the you know, the damn. If anyone of y'all from Pay, specifically from Regolf, they have this dance in the mountains. Two brothers, kind of like this, fighting with the swords, but they telling the story, telling the tale of how they, you know, had each other's back just during the wartime and. Just period, how bond of a brother can never be broken. Let me teach you how to use the sword. And you know, I forgot exactly what it's called, but well, let's just say I'm involved in that real close. So I want to explain it the right way, and soon I will. But some of you watching this do know that we're going like what I mean, dancing with the swords. You know, telling the stories with the gun. You know, and everything like that. My brother's keepers. You know, so let's get right back to it though. Damn, I'm looking for a sister. No, what the heck? She got the teardrop. Gold gun. Oh, here we go, big sis. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice, I like that. You too. Oh my god, they are gray, silver, shining. Nora is sexy. Yes, that's a woman right there. Looks amazing too. I don't know how old she is, but I don't care, she looks amazing. Brunette, nice black hair, dark features, tan, love it. We're gonna end that one at that. We're gonna keep it going. Okay. Let me see something right quick, y'all. Damn, I didn't even know she did a song with Lil Diddy. I gotta check that one out. Okay, it was called Live It Up, Nicki Jam featuring Will Smith and Era. That was 2018 FIFA World Cup Russia. Damn, 2 years ago. One life, give it up, because you got one life. Make the most of it. She got a song with French Montana. French Montana from New York, just like me. You know, he from a different section, no, but no, it's all love. You know, I gotta end it on this note. It's a smash hit. This the song I first heard by her. And I was going crazy. Hey. So hard to me, still is.
Sunday night, I put the light in my blunt right.
In my blunt right. Sunday night, I put the light in my blunt right. Yeah, keep talking. Crazy. Let me wrap it up at that. I think this is good enough. I did a couple of videos in one. Skim through. Hopefully this one goes straight up. If it don't, y'all be seeing it on IG though. But that's that. That was the era completion. Just wanted to do that. I felt like that was right. But you already know one way we do things, and that's the cash way. Please like, comment, subscribe. Good day to everyone watching internationally. You know, I'm coming back at it with another video right after this. I'm not gonna lie, so stay tuned. Turn on those post notifications and everything so you can know when I'm dropping, so you know you can see what I'm doing and all of that. Like, comment, subscribe. Don't forget, comment your suggestions and things of that sort, you know. And you can hit me up on IG too. Like, you can direct message me if you want to ask me a question, anything like that. If you want like a little Q&A, let me know also, whatever. So that's that. Merdita to all of you guys. You know, be safe, have fun today, you know, and put a smile on your face. Like me. But for real though, have a good one, y'all. Love y'all. Peace.